I've gone ahead and I've erased the borders on all the apples by selecting each layer one at a time. When you're done with the erasing, you can get rid of your selection by using Command or Control D, or you can choose Select and then deselect. One thing that I noticed after I was done is that I really like all the apples except for this one up here. Just because you've placed them and then gone through the steps to erase doesn't mean you can't change your mind. So if I select this apple, I could say, I don't like it that far up on the left. You can drag it and you can reposition it. And you can even use, I'm using the arrow keys on my keyboard, to nudge it into place so it looks more natural in the box to your liking. I didn't like how far it was on the edge. It looked unnatural. But now that I've moved it in a little bit and you can see the corner of the box, I feel better about that.